Good evening and welcome to the market updates of today's trading session. Trading at the Bombay Stock Exchange today closed 235.26 points up to stand at 25,976.82. At the National Stock Exchange, the Nifty closed 61.85 points up to stand at 7,870.85. India Bulls Real Estate Ltd and DLF were among the top gainers of Group A with increases of 19.47% and 6.82%, along with Delta Corp and Amara Raja Batteries Ltd with increases of 13.15% and 9.55% respectively. While the top losers of Group A include Sun Asian and Wakrangi with a decrease of 19.98% and 10.00%, along with Central Bank of India and Gati with a decrease of 9.74% and 9.48% at the close of the markets. The auto sector is up 230.20 points at 17,673.84, while the banking sector is up 484.36 points at 19,726.30, and the realty sector is up 78.52 points at 1,236.88. The Indian currency is up 0.74% at rupees 66.15 per dollar. That's all we have from today's market. See you tomorrow.